Member for Surrey-Green Timbers.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. May is the childcare month in BC, and I want to take this opportunity to commend those individuals that have been champions for childcare for many years in our province. Thank you to the many advocates, parents, grandparents, childcare providers, and early childhood educators. As a mother of two, I can speak to the joy that my children bring into my life and what it means to have a childcare provider and early childhood educators I can rely on. I know this is one thing that connects many families. When I first moved to Canada, my husband and I were young parents, and childcare was not readily accessible and affordable. Our little family badly felt the need for childcare support when both of us were trying to establish ourselves here. That's why I'm so glad to see the changes that the province has brought in to support the families by making childcare accessible for them and also supporting the sector through wage enhancements, professional development, and bursaries. Adequate supports like these, Mr. Speaker, ensure that children can get high-quality childcare and create an opportunity for parents to rejoin the workforce, which helps both the families and the economy. Mr. Speaker, caring for a child is one of the most vital elements, if not the most vital, of human existence. And supporting families and childcare workers is the best thing we as a society can do. I salute all those engaged in childcare, and I implore all present to join me in recognizing the beginning of Childcare Month in BC. Thank you.